Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
I am rarely in need of Dr. Beverly Crusher's professional services, as my biomechanical maintenance program is self-sufficient. But I often observe as she practices medicine on others, and have learned a great deal about human interaction from her.
Doctor, may I ask a favor of you?
Of course, Data.
Would you teach me to dance?
What?
I would like to learn how to dance.
Why me?
It was in your service record. Awarded first prize, tap and jazz competition, St.
Louis. Okay, okay.
Have I said something to upset you?
It's just that that was a long time ago, and I don't want to be known as the dancing doctor again.
And your answer is no.
All right, but let's keep this between you and me.
Of course, Doctor.
Commander Data, please report to the bridge.
Acknowledged.
Data, I want a tactical projection of possible Romulan deployments along the neutral zone. Access all Federation records on the subject and report to my ready room.
Captain, is there a specific area you wish me to study?
No. Ambassador.
Number one, set a course 130, mark 246, warp 7.
That will take us very close to the neutral zone, Captain.
I'm aware of that, number one. Proceed.
Lay in the course.
It is fortunate that I am able to perform my duties without emotional distractions. If that were not the case, a sudden course correction toward the neutral zone would make me very nervous.
Mr. Data, based on your analysis, what is the current Romulan strategy behind the deployment of their ships in this sector?
Their ships are deployed to support a policy of confrontation, designed to test Federation defenses along the neutral zone.
Do you predict any change in the near future?
I predict a 90% probability that they will continue to support that policy.
And is there any indication of a more conciliatory attitude on their part?
No, sir.
Caution is clearly called for, Captain. However, the mission must proceed as planned.
Starfleet Command agrees with you. But I would feel better if you would consent to an escort or... Thank you, Mr. Data.
I love beans, diggity doo.